lot of the rumors are true. Yes, I did leave Piper Rockelle's squad, but no hate to anyone. I'm seeing a lot of comments saying they didn't come to Sawyer's birthday party, and Sawyer didn't invite them, and a bunch of stuff crazy going on. I did invite them to my birthday. They didn't show up, but that's totally fine. I'm not in the squad anymore, and they have their own things to do. They're really busy, so they don't have to come to my birthday party. We were friends for a while, but that's totally fine. Sometimes people just go their separate ways, and they did send me a nice present, which was awesome of them. We're all on good terms for now. We'll see how things go, but right now it's all good. And we don't need any hate towards either people, and by either people I mean near the squad. So yeah, that's what's going on with me and the squad, or rather me and not the squad. If you want to see more updates.